G'day golfers, Stan Groper here. Today's playthrough, Dancing Nun Country Club by Ryan J. McConnell. Let's get out there and have a look at what Rhino's got for us. Two sets of tees, four pins, past 72. Fairways and greens are firm, running at a 7, and it's an overcast evening, so out to the first tee. And it's time for a whip around. Let's check it out. Oh, look at this. Got a little lovely little garden over here. What's here? We've got a little barbecue area. Looks very nice. A little bar area. A bit of gardening. The clubhouse looks very superb. The black van. Always check out if there's anyone hiding in there. Nope. They've got no one in there. A little clubhouse over there. Oh, another van. And then we go top deck. Jump in the chopper. To the chopper. And look at that. Looks delightful. Alright, well, let's get into it. 4 mile an hour breeze into our face. Gonna take a little high up here.
You absolutely try and avoid
the Vasa. And we're gonna get close. We're gonna go down and have a look anyway.
And this one's about 180 yards out.
Oh yeah, nice. Very cool. All right. Up 10. Might just take an extra club because we're not hitting them great. Oh, except for
might
right
be
now.
A little too much power into this one.
Too much power, Johnny says. Oh, nearly smokes the pin.
And it turns out this one's going to be just fine. You're on the green.
No problem. 16. He's feeling much bower today. Beautiful white sands. Downhill a little bit. Oh, I think I hit him too hard. No, it's okay.
Right by.
Just this under red slightly, but not too bad. We're underway.
And you're at even par.
We'll take a 4 on the first.
And we could get aggressive here. Chuck any peel left
already. She's not happy with that. Oh, I see trouble. I put a big cut on this one. Oh, a big cut. Too much big. Oh no, that'd be all right. Keep it up here out of the way of that water.
Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here.
I can't see that going in, so we might play a big. Uh-oh, too much big.
I'm sure you didn't one.
There we are, popped out the other side. I like the drop zone, though.
And this is our third shot.
Expecting a lot of people going in the water, so drop zone, very good idea, very neat. A thinking man's golfer. Oh, that was close.
And this putt for the birdie.
Nice tame greens, nothing crazy about them. Kicks it in.
Oh yeah, that was fantastic.
Takes his birdie. I'll do it. I will do it, Johnny.
It's going to bring it down to 1 under par. Ooh. Now we will tee up on the third hole.
A little overhanging branch there. You see people taking a few leaves on that every time they go through it.
Well done.
Oh, it's a pull. You are a chopper.
A little off on that approach.
A little off, all right, Johnny, and that means we're going to be short-sighting ourselves. But
ooh, nicely done on
with these
the
new
chip
wedges.
Shot.
It's looking
this
good.
One for par.
Kick
all
it
right,
in.
Now let's set our sights to the next.
Sights are set, Johnny.
And now we're teeing up.
9 foot up.
On the fourth.
Just a little draw into this one.
Nicely done. You got some good contact
pure.
There.
It's pure. Back up into the shade. Yes, we'll take that.
Good work there. Great shot on the approach. Now
another
you've got
some undulations. Oh, very nice. Over that little hump there.
This putt's good so far.
Oh, why you hit it so hard? He's been doing
hard.
That lately.
I believe this is for your par.
Yep, that's disappointing.
Okay,
gotta tell
after you. That one, you'll stick right there at 1 under.
Tried to ram a tanga.
See what we can do
didn't
here
work.
On the fifth.
Just a little draw to keep it out of harm's way over there. And that is not out of harm's way. That is right in the high table. Oh, can we get out of there with a 3-wood? We can. It's a big hole.
Good shot. Back into the safe stuff here. Just wander off. Fairway. Good amount of distance. This one's around 110 yards to the pin.
No, now he slows it.
A little too much to the right.
Oh, dear.
Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And setting up for your fourth stroke here.
Oh, that's zinging past.
15 feet to go from here.
Another lovely little green. Just protected by that little hump and the...
Well, it's heading towards the hole.
Oh, it is, Johnny. We'll take it.
There we go. There's your par.
Takes a par. Well, just the one hole where we've made it under par.
That one, you'll stay right there at one under par.
Oh, another zinger.
And hopefully you can stick this one close.
Oh, bit of a push. Not going to be long enough with that. Good line.
Okay, we're on the green.
Another gorgeous
Careful
green.
Careful with this one. This is
sitting
from
up
way
beautifully at. Bunkered. Couple little greens there together. Looks very nice. Not going to do a lot, but hopefully it'll hold that line. Oh, slides on by.
7-foot putt here.
Look,
there
she
it
goes.
Is.
Okay, that's a par. We're moving on.
And you're currently sitting at one under for the day.
Okay.
Let's see what happens here. We've got a long par
gotta hit
four
it straight.
For this one.
Can't hit it straight. And we're in the doo-doo.
Well, I'm sure that's not what you intended.
It wasn't.
Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole.
One because of a chopper. Oh, it should have been one more because I can't hit it straight.
Well, missed the green there on that one. Okay,
I feel a bit like it's hot. Oh. Much power. Oh, zings it back off the hill.
Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Looking good.
Tickles it down the
and
hill.
And dropping
in
it
she
on
goes.
Into the cup for par.
Takes his par, walks off, still in the red. Well, hopefully we can hold
right
on, baby.
One under.
Oh, okay.
Teeing up here on the eighth hole. I think
oh,
you've had better
swings. Fast, high block. Oh. Beautiful fairway bounce.
That green is well below us. We
a tree iron.
Less club than
oh, I'm thinking we're just going to have to be pure. And he's not. Hold your breath.
Left.
Oh,
heading
over
left.
The water. And don't you go back in. Oh, right next to his divot.
Worry
you
about
pair
it.
That, son?
We'll
no.
Be on the green eventually.
It's still there, too.
Third
look at that.
Shot.
You just don't see that very often. Oh. Look at that, his little divot is still there. Where'd it go? We're not going to be able to get it, are we? There, look at that. Oh, it's got a little mark on it. Ugh. You going to fix that, son? I don't think he's going to fix it. Oh, I'm up short.
This is potentially to save par.
Wow. Okay. Well, I do like the water's lovely. Come in, it's fine. Nope. Too
oh,
low.
Oh, come on, get in.
Too low.
Just a little too much pace
for
on
zero.
That one.
And spot. Kicks it in. Takes a bogey and back to even. Come on, you got
to
turn on that.
Up to even par.
Oh, dear.
This hole's a par four.
That did not feel fast. And we are now in the Bobby Boucher.
Well, something went wrong there.
Yeah, hit it in the bunker.
All right, let's have a good second shot oh. Here on the ninth.
Well, squirter out to the right. Hit and come round. Oh, it's gone miles past, though.
All right, you're out of the danger into the short stuff. Good amount of distance on that, too. Well done.
I'll be good. Oh, hello.
And that'll go down for
that's
the
way you do
nice
it.
Chip.
Money for nothing. Chicks
Let's
for
take
free.
One more look at that shot.
I think there's a need for that, Johnny. Just give him a wave, son. Give him a wave and move on. What? Didn't throw his hands off in the air. He knew it was good.
One under after that one.
Well, that's the way. Come on.
And this hole's a par four.
Par four. Oh no, he's dragged it towards the fence. That fence, that looks like it is.
Setting up from 145 yards away.
Lucky. Oh, we will take another club. Oh, that's pure. Be all over it.
It's heading for it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's going to do
take
just
it, Johnny.
Fine. Great work. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. This putt's tracking.
Kicks it in.
Great job in there for
takes
birdie.
Takes the birdie. And moves on.
And after that, you'll go down to two under par.
Oh, this is a cute,
and
sir.
As you tee off here, let's see if you can stick it nice and close to the pin.
This is what cute's a little hole.
Oh, coming in for a landing on the green.
There. Get in there. Oh, Lewis. Oh, Lewis, where are you going?
Safe approach. Nice.
Just rolled off the back of that little
here.
Ledge.
You've got 22 feet to go.
Come on, turn. Oh, is she not turned?
No good.
Turned after the
hole.
Right,
this next putt for the par.
Kicks and it in.
Two
stays at
under
two.
Par for the round. Okay, the lengthy par four.
Lengthy. And we'll just put a little cutteroonie on it. Oh, it's pure power fade. Smash.
Savior of the universe.
And this is looking to be about 155.
Four down into a four. Yeah, just deal off the slight little pitching wedge and then drag the.
This might be. Yeah, I think we're heading to the rough.
He is out
we're
of it.
Not going to hit every green today. That's
well,
all
Johnny,
right.
Johnny, I'd like to hit a couple more
setting
than what
up
I have.
Here now for our third shot.
Okay, we're on. We're putting.
Here's an 18.
That's a good sign. Rather be there for two, though. Out of the trees, Goose. Lovely. Oh, come on. Come on, be good. Oh, rolls around the back of the cup and in.
Fantastic.
He's excited about that. Give him a little fisty.
That one scorecard says two under par.
Two under. Okay, we're up here.
Par four for this one.
Just going to... Oh no.
Looks like this one's pretty safe.
Safe in the bunker, Johnny.
Well, unfortunately, ended up in the sand. I wish my prediction had have come true, though.
I wish you were a better commentator as well. Oh no. Where are you going now? Come on, get back down on the fairway. That's not going to get anywhere near the fairway. Did you use the rake?
Right, setting up here.
I didn't
deep
see a
in
rake.
The spinach.
Oh, that's going to leave a lot of work. Oh, no, keep running.
Nice stroke. We're on the green. If you sink this, you could save par.
That's a lovely big green, isn't it? Don't like the idea of leaving myself these giant par savers, though.
Oh, it could be.
Oh, drains it
oh,
from
what a long
downtown.
Ball. That was beauty.
It's a beauty one.
Yeah, I think we're going
no.
to have another look at
no,
that one.
No, there's no need for that. Get carried away now, Johnny, with your replays.
Okay, checking in here. Two under par for the day.
Two under the par. That's okay.
Looks like we're ready to go here on the Fiver. 14th.
Don't be right. Oh, he hasn't. Oh, he's hit a peach straight at the bunkers. Beautiful.
And from here, we're looking at about 230 yards or so.
And deal off little 3-iron. They just hit it straight at the water.
Oh, no.
Oh, really? You going to let me drop it in the middle of the lake? Can I drop it on the bridge? Why can't I drop it on the bridge? I guess I'm hitting it from here.
Yeah, this one's your fourth shot.
do that the first time. That's a lot worse shot, but a better outcome.
Well, looks like you're a bit off on that approach.
Oh, Johnny,
maybe
come
this
on.
This is your fifth shot.
Roll out. That'll do.
Setting up for the bogey putt.
Okay.
Here.
I can't believe you've perfect. Look at that. Perfect line down. There's a perfectly good drop zone there. No, we can't use that. This game, I tell ya.
Looking good. And the putt drops for the bogey. Okay, one under par on your round.
Okay, 8-iron pitch down.
This one up on the 15th hole.
Oh, that's terrible. Dog's barking. He doesn't like it either.
Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that one.
Oh, chip. Flop. I think we might flop it. Oh. He smoke flopped it.
Good
is that a thing?
On this one, we've got 16 feet.
Very nice.
It's getting there.
Oh, he's done it. Made his par.
Nicely done.
Moving on to 16, one under. Staying in the red.
That
can we hold on?
You'll stay at one under.
Oh, Rhino, I don't like this at all.
Tee off here in the 16th.
Oh, should I go for that? That's out of bounds, isn't it? Yes. We're not going for that at all. You're crazy. We'll just knock a little 3-wood up. Just like the doctor ordered. Get it into
nice
play.
Strike. And we're about 135 to the pin.
Oh, and then hit a peach in. A little firm, but we're on. We're dancing.
Well, that'll work for you. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie.
It's a delightful little green. Oh, that's a bit low already. Oh, and halfway.
And
kicks in a par. I'm moving.
And after that one, you sit at one under par.
Okay, just got to be nice. Oh, it is. It's a peach. More out of bounds. Rhino loves his out of bounds.
We've got about 235 from here.
Tree iron. Oh, that's pretty good. Squirted off to the right, though, which is a little weird. Didn't see my feet that far above
nicely
the ball.
Nicely done on the green and on an under regulation, mind you.
Regulation.
And this one is for the birdie with big wings.
Oh, it's low already. Low already, Johnny.
Oh.
Kick it in.
Boom, and that's
take
your
the birdie.
Birdie of the day.
Move on to number 18.
And
here we come.
At two
big dog.
Under par.
Best plenty of room out
the
there.
Final hole of this one.
Just have to be okay la. Up and over and around.
Good job. We are about 140
ooh,
yards out.
Should we take another club? Up 9. I've got the wind behind. Oh, he's hit a pute. Absolute peach. And smoked it. Coming back a smidge.
Nice approach. 30 feet to the cup.
Oh, doesn't that look delightful? Looks delightful. Long way downhill. Just get it going. On a good line and leave it right in the
good
jaws.
On that one. Just
kick it in.
Just didn't go.
There it is. Dancing Nun Country Club. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, like, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll see you in the next one.